Hello, everyone, and welcome to Hearthstone. For those of you that don't know, this is Blizzard-made game, and it's Magic. It's sort of Magic-style card game, and I just got started to it on it like 2 days ago. I've been meaning to get into it, and I just never got around to it. I've played my first three games, and surprisingly, I've won them with just my starter deck that I made, custom made, after beating the sort of intro campaign. Now, I don't have sound, so I'll add some sort of music in the background and post, but we are going to play casual online, and I guess go until we lose or something, I don't know. So let's get started. Now, I don't know why I don't have sound in it, because when I try to use computer to record my computer stuff, it just crashes and doesn't really work. Now, mine is a deck that would probably work a lot better with non-horde. Like, I'm a total horde mode type deck that I got right here, which would be better suited for a different hero, which is what I was trying to say. But I don't have any other heroes. I had one, but for whatever reason it doesn't seem to work, and wow, attack me right off the bat, why don't you? I can't do... Okay, well, I guess I'm going to use the coin, because it's the only way I'm going to get out of creature last turn! But yeah, I have a whole bunch of stuff that does tokens, stuff that powers up those tokens and creatures, and stuff that heals said tokens and creatures. Aww. No, you killed my guy. So far I'm undefeated. I don't know. I don't expect that to last much longer, at least not without revising the deck constantly. I have not done a revision yet, so it might not last all that much longer. Okay, let's see what they're going to do here. But yeah, my third match was iffy. I still won by a good margin, but I could see my deck getting strained, I guess you could say. Other minions get plus one attack, but that's plus one, draw two cards, don't want to do that. How about let's go with that, and unfortunately he will kill either of my guys. See, I don't bother with this deck. It's not meant to bother with other minions, because it's just sort of a waste with this deck. I'm just meant to attack and attack and attack. No! That's not cool. That's not nice. Okay, well, that makes me sad. See, I gotta deal with that taunt is the problem. And I'm probably going to lose this match. And yeah, what am I going to do here? Three mana left. I could draw two cards. Put out a Murloc. Whoops. Now, let's put that out. He'll still die. So let's give it to Oh, the stupid taunt. I forgot about the stupid taunt. No. Ah, crap. Well, this way, as long as he's not fully powered up, you know, if he were just to attack it, I've got two equally, well, not equally, but partially powered up ones, but I'm probably going to lose this, which is unfortunate. Are you going to attack? Okay. Because so far in my matches, I hadn't taken any more than one or two damage. Maybe three on the last match, but so I won by a good margin, but that's clearly not gonna happen here. I'm gonna actually lose pretty quickly. I also started off with a lot better hand at the beginning, which is not the case. Well, that would restore 2 health to me. But so does this. And then I have more mana to do that. And that. Oh, I messed up. Dang it. Well, that was not the best. Arrgh! That stupid taunt. I'm gonna have to kill that taunt, but it would kill things I don't want to kill. I don't want dead yet, so I'm just gonna end the turn like that and wait. And hopefully he won't kill my Murlocs, because then I'll use this card and they will each get +1 attack. And what does that do? That's gonna hurt. Oh, wonderful. Actually, I think he might kill me this turn. Well, he's gonna kill all my stuff, unfortunately. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Attack me. Attack me. Attack me. Oops. Attack me. Thanks. No! God, he attacked my Murloc! Oh, boy. Dang it, I was really hoping he wouldn't attack the Murloc. I wish he had attacked that one. Okay, well, first, let's get that on the field. And then... gotta kill that thing. So we will go that, kill that, and that. And then just straight shot into damage. And suddenly we're back on a somewhat even playing field, although he's gonna probably kill me next turn anyway. Yeah. Yeah, something that does damage to me. No, another taunt, and then he's gonna attack me, and yeah, this is gonna suck. Or is he gonna do something to do 1 damage to me? No? Yeah, so I'm screwed. Well, that sucks. Oh well, gamble. Okay, he'll kill that guy. He'll kill this one, but he has. Dang it! I need to kill that taunt, but he's gonna kill anything I throw out. I can't attack with him because he will. No! I'm so screwed. Something that. peoples. Dang it. I don't know what to do. Oh well. So we already lost. Yeah. That's unfortunate. No. Okay, well, I just lost. That's unfortunate. But we'll change up our deck and go right back into it. Ooh, that's actually really awesome. I saw that card and I wanted that card before. That'll be good for new quest. Deal 100 to enemy heroes or get any class to level 10. Well, since I'm not level 10, we'll go with that. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. This has been Hearthstone. See you and good night.